Hello there. Today we're going to play some Kerbal Space Program. It's a pretty good game. It's my first little try of it. What I'm trying to do right now is recreate the NASA Space Shuttle. And it's going fairly well, I'll say. I don't know how it's going to fly or whatever, but we'll just see. We're in the process of trying to put wings on this thing. Should get tail fin. Don't want symmetry on it. What I do find though, it's fiddly as hell. Maybe we need one more bit of fuselage. See if we can get in space with this. Gonna have to redesign this all again. It's bigger wings. Hopefully that looks all right. Get a tail fin on there. I don't know which one to choose though. Obviously tail fin. It's quite a small tail fin. That's that for now. Now, for the back, we want some little boosters, I'd say. That one. guess we'll go back to the rocket max. Boosters there. I'm sure we need some structural. Maybe. Yeah, we need some thruster blocks. Badly. It's a bit weird with the camera angles and all that. But yeah. What can you do, eh? Next one we want for good enough, I reckon. Yeah, good enough. Yeah, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Except the wings. What's up with the wings? Just noticed that. That's probably slow of me. That's better, but it needs to be lower. Bit fiddly, gotta say. But maybe that's just for me. I'm a noob at this, I'm always a noob. Hopefully that looks all good. Now let's get some more fuel tanks on it. Don't want is that attached? I think that's attached. Bigger than that. Is that bigger than that? Yes, it is. So we should use that one. Just to, that one. Wow. Maybe you should take this off. That's stage 1 and 2. I hope I got this right. If it doesn't go well, back to the drawing board. So we're gonna cut it here. I'll get this done off camera, and then, well, not camera, off recording even, and we'll be back for part 2. See you later.